gallant Sir Snickers and faithful Squire Good attended a tournament there in the wood. Squire polished and shined his master up bright, and then sent him forth to fight the Black Knight.
Uh-oh!
Squire gulped, for right there and then, the villain hit Snickers, then hit him again. Carry on. The Black Knight then laughed, for Squire galloped his way, then downing his visor, he charged to the fray, but stopped in amazement. Squire offered from Mars Snickers, those winning and wonderful bars, with laughs and giggles in every bite. Snickers, the chocolate and peanut delight.
Snickers to you, and to you a good night.
The tournament over, the villain was beat, but he didn't care, he had Snickers to eat.
My stars, how does Mars make such wonderful candy bars?
Snick, snick, Snickers, the bar for you.
The Flintstones, brought to you by the bakers of Kitchen Rich Cookies. They're Kitchen Rich good. Baked as you would.
Let's play a guessing game. Who's this?
Tinkerbell?
Right. Now guess what this is.
A crocodile?
Right. Now guess what this is.
A rabbit.
Oh, here's the easiest one of all.
Peter Pan, peanut butter.
Sure. Everybody knows Peter Pan.
Your eyes know and your tummy knows. Best of all, your taster knows. Peter Pan, peanut butter is so grand. The smoothest peanut butter in the land.
Made a new way. Smoother and creamier than ever. Even the cap is new. It unscrews. And there's a new seal of purity that seals Peter Pan fresh. To stay fresh. It's fun to eat new, smoother Peter Pan. Spreads faster than you can say, Peter Pan.
Peter Pan peanut butter is so grand. Smoothest peanut butter in the land.
Tinkerbell's on the spot. Her future looks blank. She must tell Hook where the Peter Pan peanut butter is, or walk the plank. Still, that's a small price if she could save the rich golden treasure from this black-hearted knave.
Since you won't talk, my dear, then this is the end. Farewell, bon voyage, my dear little friend.
But it's Peter Pan to the rescue. On guard, Captain Hook.
I'll carve you to shreds,
cries the bloodthirsty crook. The crocodile hopes Peter Pan is the winner, for he's already planned on the captain for dinner. Now the captain's a goner, just as sure as... But look! It's the kind-hearted Tink come to rescue old Hook. Yes, Peter Pan peanut butter, it's certainly true, is the favorite with people and crocodiles, too. In the 12-ounce drinking glass size, in the 18-ounce wide-mouth jar with a new twist-off cap, or the big, long-lasting 28-ounce vacuum tin.
Do you know what makes a little girl happy? Twinkling Jell-O. There's nothing quite like Jell-O. It's a wonderland of delight.
Are you the smile on my Jell-O, or are you the smile on the Cheshire Cat?
You figure it out.
Where did you go?
Here I am, quick as a wink energy.
Oh, there's nothing quite like Jell-O for energy.
Here I am.
You disappear like Jell-O, too. Every time I eat it...
I'll disappear slowly this time.
Oh, no, let me see what color you are.
Yellow, orange... Green?
Oh, there's nothing quite like Jell-O for color. Now, was that the smile on the Cheshire Cat, or was it the smile on my Jell-O?
For energy, for color, or for playing games, there's nothing quite like Jell-O. Try serving Jell-O tomorrow night. You'll see.
Hi! Glad to see you, Jim.
Likewise.
We got some great things on the show today.
Like what? Like what?
Well, you ought to know, Bullwinkle. You're in some of them. Today, our program is brought to you by General Mills, where better breakfast begins.
The most delicious ready-to-eat cereals in the world.
Hey, kids, more fun than a circus. The new Mattel musical toys. Here's Maddie Mattel and the Mattel Jack in the Music Box. Turn the crank, play a tune, and surprise, up pops the jack. Here's Popeye in the music box. Play the Popeye song as you turn the crank, up pops a can of spinach, then Popeye himself. Here's the new Mickey Mouse music box with Pluto, Goofy, Donald Duck, and the pop-up star of the show, Mickey Mouse. Hurry, hurry to the greatest musical show on earth, featuring three happy-go-lucky Mattel guitars. Turn the crank, strum the strings, play a merry tune. The Mouse Guitar Jr. plays the Mouseketeer song. The Cowboy Guitar plays a Western song. And the Popeye Guitar plays Popeye the Sailor Man. Look, use Popeye's pipe to play your own tune. Come on, kids. Get these Mattel musical toys wherever toys are sold, from $1.70 to $3. Remember, you can tell it's Mattel. It's 12.
Here's Walt Disney's magazine, arriving at your favorite store. With all the gang from Disneyland, you've seen them on the screen before. Spin and Marty, Scrooge McDuck, even Pluto will be seen. You'll see Fess Parker and pretty gals,
Johnny Tremaine,
and pretty gals.
There'll even be a space machine in Walt Disney's magazine, and two guys with lots of pluck, Goofy and Donald Duck.
Yes, folks, here's the latest issue of Walt Disney's magazine. Be sure to read it. Tall tales and true. Remember, you can still subscribe to Walt Disney's magazine, or you can buy it now at your favorite store.
Hooray!
Don't forget to read
Walt Disney's magazine.
Now at your favorite store.
What have you got, carrier bat? Please, this is a very important message.
Cleaners and a whistle! It's me, the Soaky Kid! With two brand new Soaky Fun Bath characters, Superman and Tennessee Tuxedo!
Tennessee, penguins can't fly!
I happen to be skydiving.
Without a parachute?
I knew I forgot something. Thanks, Superman. Look, two brand new Soaky toys.
Great stars, it's me, Superman.
And me, Tennessee Tuxedo. Time to wash up.
Up, up, and away!
Soaky soaks you clean in oceans full of fun.
Scrubbly, bubbly, flibbity, flubbity.
Clean before you're done.
Soaky soaks you clean, and every girl and boy gets a toy. When it's empty, when it's empty, it's a toy.
This picture of the Soaky Kid proves we're real Soaky toys.
Bath time is fun with the new Soaky Superman and Tennessee Tuxedo. More fun than getting dirty.
Presenting Donald Duck and...